We are talking to boxing trainer Tolik Kaminsky. Tolik, first of all, how's life treating you in this whole COVID situation?
COVID situation, it's a fucked up situation. All right, the COVID situation, we have a problem to open gym, to train, to spar. It's really hard time, really hard time for everyone, not only for me. And we have to go through COVID-19 and we have to survive and keep going.
Now, your son David Kaminsky, one of the most talented fighters in the world. He's what, 6-0?
He's 6-0.
6-0, and he's gonna fight on one of these top ranked shows that are coming back. How excited are you to finally have a date?
Yeah, the date, it's always changed because we don't know yet the exact date. They change from day to day, from month to month, because they, I believe it's not top rank problem. It's Las Vegas and the open MGM, the closed MGM, the open partial MGM. It's nobody knows every hour, not every day, every hour we have changes, and nobody knows yet exactly date, nobody knows yet exactly performance hotel or casino, what we have in there in the June. But definitely fight is gonna become up soon with COVID-19 regulation.
Yeah, they're gonna have two cup men, Stitch Duran and Mike.
Not only that, we have to be in quarantine 6 days, all team. Who's gonna be in the corner? You quarantine 6 days, you're in the bubble.
In Vegas or
in
here?
In Vegas, you're in Vegas. 6 days, who's gonna be in the corner. Now, if somebody wants to come to see you, you can't be in the arena, you're gonna be in the room with TV. So it, basically you can be home or you can come in hotel, or they're gonna put you in the room with big screen or big screen TV so you can see fight.
This Let me so know so I'll regulation. Come, maybe I'll be in the room somewhere.
Yeah, so that's regulation for COVID-19 so far. And all restaurants so far closed and maybe will be open, but we're not allowed go restaurants. So the old food, what we wanna eat, they're gonna bring us to the room. And or we go some space, we're gonna eat. That's what so far I know, and this probably is gonna change. And
Who do you usually have in the corner? It's you and who else?
I have in the corner from day one with David. I have me, Aegis, and we have Cutman. A couple times we used the different Cutmans. We used Anderson, we used Dr. Anderson, we used the Raz. We used David Martinez, so far everybody okay, everybody good. We did not try to bring Cutman with us because it's a little bit complicated.
You can't do it for this one, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, the 4-round, 6-round fight, you bring Cutman, it's a really short time, and like I said, when you go on the fight, you have already Cutman there, and you just make deal with Cutman on the place.
You have a lot of experience. I saw you work corners 8 years and 10 years ago. Can you do corner and cut if you had to? Could you be the cutman?
I can do, but I prefer do not do
to
it.
To focus, yeah.
Yeah, because I can't be focused. You have only 1 minute, and if you have really serious cut, you don't have time to finish the cut. But if you have to do instruction to the fighter, you have to be focused on instruction. So
sure.
two different things. I mean, a lot of coaches does, but it's not successful.